Hey ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Any WWE Gaming. If you like the pro wrestling gaming content, just give a like to my video, subscribe to my channel, and just sit back there and enjoy this full match. Test and find out once and for all who the superior athlete is. Let me tell you, when you're battered and bruised, every minute on that clock can feel like an eternity. This match is as mentally demanding as it is physical. Oh, and a reversal. He's in off the tag. Oh. The single arm on suplex. Oh, red in there. Send him up for the flatline. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Can be done in a match like this when you're outnumbered. Even for those, looking to catch him off guard. Only a two count.
Almost got it done so soon.
Tag is made.
Two. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Able to reverse that one. Placed into the corner.
Splash.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
A well-timed dodge.
Counter after counter.
Oh, what a gut. Took the wind right out of you. And now a series of stomps and kicks. The count.
Lucky him.
Oh no, he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
There it is. He's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Oh, is he going to tap out?
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Great reversal.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
He gets out of the way.
He is just reeling from that offense. Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in. Gets caught. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
He's tagging out.
Tagged with a punch.
He switches it back around.
A humiliating slap. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. He must have had that scouted. Kick to the gut.
Around into a neck breaker. Tag. Bam, a slap. With the reversal. no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. To stomp in every single part of his body. And he's adamantly in control.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Out, bang. Listen to the impact.
Using the rope to their advantage.
Very effective.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
He's open to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Shifts it back onto him.
Straight across the top rope.
Flying forward. And the unabated offense continues.
Brett Wall running into you.
Oh, big move. What a smash.
That is just insulting.
For the tag.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Escape just in time.
Two. Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Legs caught. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Six.
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Sent out to the middle.
Double super kick!
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Able to reverse! What a punch!
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Eight.
Flat.
Oh man, by the skin of his teeth.
Gee, what did it make us sweat?
Gosh, what a match.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Catches the punch.
Tagged into action.
Yeah. Snap power slam. Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Not where you want to be right now, just carried like a rag doll here.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
just another one. Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Still going.
Oh my goodness.
He just barely dodges.
He's in, under the ropes. Clothesline. He may be in a bad way here. Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed. Turnbuckle. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Nowhere to go, being victimized. But
the Muay Thai training really showing up here. And he's just flaunting his skills now. Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T. Listen to this place. And he's able to counter. Boom! What a slap!
Sure.
Thought he had him. And Stalter counted out. That's it. And these competitors